We get a lot of questions. How do we keep our sound system from cutting out? How do we keep the sound from going into feedback? How do we keep the video quality and everything going forward? A lot of times that's a technical problem, but many times it can be just an AV team problem. We found that the philosophy is very important. What do your people think and know and do in preparation for service? As an AV team, we should be prepared and early and ahead of everything. It's so easy to be distracted, and some of those distractions can look real simple, like just being late and not having the batteries in the wireless microphone, not having things set up or turned on. Sometimes as an AV team, it's just so easy to be distracted by the non-important, the email, the text, the Facebook, you name it. There's so many things that can distract us. It's somebody coming up to the sound booth and saying hi. When it's time for a church service, it's so important to lay aside all those things and to be early and prepared well ahead of time. Setting aside things like our Facebook and texting and email, unless it's directly related to the service, those things just aren't important. We're there to partner with the pastor and make the service and the worship time our number one priority. So now all of a sudden, I miss a cue and I don't turn the right microphone on. Or I turn it up too quickly and I run it into feedback. Or it's too low, or it's just a little too loud, or. Here's a couple thoughts. One, am I getting there early enough to really make sure everything is ready and prepared? Two, is my own heart ready and prepared? Have I spent some time just stopping and spending a little time praying to get my mind clear and my heart prepared so that I'm part of the team, I'm part of the solution, I'm part of everything that's going to take place that morning? Three, am I staying engaged? Am I really focusing on what my pastor is saying? Am I really focused on being engaged with the worship team? Am I staying connected to it all so that the people in the auditorium can stay engaged? Or am I distracted to the point where I become a greater distraction and a hindrance to the message that's being given? That's our first step. Getting all that in place, getting all that in line is so critical, so important. We have to be working together. We're going to do a short series of videos, this being the first, but the next several are going to be more technical. What are some things from a technical standpoint that will help my team stay connected and do a great job? If there's anything we can do to help, feel free to give us a call, send us an email, look us up online. We'd love to help.